Hey guys, in today's video, I will be making Tetraptera ginger detox. Guys, Tetraptera is a large spreading semi-evergreen shrub with pinnate leaves up to 15 cm long. It is commonly called Aridan fruits. Sephora Tetraptera plant is also known as Perekese in Ghanaian language, and it is also called Uhio Krihio in Igbo language. The fruit has many uses. It could be used to spice dishes, especially palm nut soup known as banga. And the bark is also good for medicinal purposes. The major constituent of this plant is tannin and flavonoids. It is used to treat arthritis, asthma, diabetic mellitus, hypertension, epilepsy, and most ladies that has issue of fibroid also use it as detox, you know, in the treatment of fibroid issues. Tetraptera is commonly known as a large-leaved kowai, and it grows naturally. It bears a lot of leaves that have widely spaced grayish green leaflets. So guys, this morning I will be showing you how to make Sephora Tetraptera detox. As I said earlier on, it has a lot of health benefits. So right now, my teapot is ready, and I will just be adding water. Cooking these two halves. And please, when you are cooking this, make sure it's thoroughly washed because of the edges. You can see they are neatly washed properly. Look at it. You know, it has a lot of sands that hides in between them. Look at this one. Let me show you. Voila, look at this one. You can see how dirty it is. So I washed it with brush, you know, and I mean iron sponge. Make sure you wash it thoroughly, otherwise you will meet sand and it won't go well with your teeth. So this is, you wash it thoroughly. So this is one I will be using. And I also decided to add some pepper, black pepper corn. Guys, I really need this detox. You can't even understand how much I need it. So I will be grinding. Actually, you can equally cook. I can just decide to cook both of them together if I want. It's also very good. You can grind it. You can add the powder. The most important thing is that the whole extract will come out at the end of the day. So without wasting much of your time, guys, I will just take these two and then drop into my teapot and I pour water. Then I will add some of this peppercorn. Okay, I'll be adding some black peppercorn. It will just infuse. So let me add some water and cover it to boil and get infused thoroughly. Then I will come back to you guys. Then I will, what I will just do now, before the teapot will be ready, I will peel this ginger and wash it, then blend it. I just need to blend this one because I want the, you know, the entire the entire sugar out. All right guys, all right, it's ready. Look at how it's piping hot, guys. So what I will just do now is to add the ginger mix to it. It's very, very hot, guys. Look at how black it comes out. Ooh, la, la. Wow, this is very powerful. This is a very powerful medicine, guys, especially for ladies that has issue of fibroid. I don't really have issue. I don't have issue of fibroid anyways, but I know a lot of ladies having issue of fibroid and they mostly use this. It's also called carte côté in French language. And I remember one time a friend of mine told me she was having this, you know, her menstrual period that couldn't flow fine. And she used this and she told me how wonderfully it worked for her. So for you ladies out there that also have the issue of, you know, maybe you have painful menstruation or your menses doesn't flow fine, you can give this a trial. This is medicine, actually. It is very, very medicinal, and I believe most of us knows this. This actually comes from West Africa, especially from Ghana and Nigeria, also Cameroon, I think. So now I'll be pouring in the mixture of the ginger and allow them to infuse together. Guys, this is a power pack medicine. Well, look at it. So I will allow it to infuse and stick very well before I will serve it. Now it's time to serve our herbal tea. I forget, for the newly given birth mother, this is a good option for you for the expression of your breast milk and of course to remove, I mean to evacuate every dirtiness from your womb after childbirth. I believe most ladies know this. So guys, that is it. I am not adding anything. You can actually add sweetener or lime or lemon, whatever. But guys, I am taking this just like this. This is a sort of herbal medicine as well, or herbal tea. It is also used in the making of herbal soap. Guys, this is it. Wow. I can't even wait to drop this camera. I will finish the both right now. Enjoy your Tretaptera herbal tea or Prekese ginger detox. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye bye.